steps in. Here's Larkin with the burst. Trying to charge through. Under a minute to go here. In game two. Centered and tied up in front. Richards, who takes a whack at Schuster. And more chaos in front of the Lightning net.
Oh, boy, Abdelkader. Boy, oh, boy.
Who's he?
I can't see, but he's just dropping right hands.
Paquette is on top of somebody, and Nesterov now going out.
Callahan's got Larkin, and he's on top of him, and he's ready to start unloading, too. Chris Rooney's trying to separate them. Brad Richards going at it with Nesterov. Nesterov coming with high hard ones. I'm not sure Jimmy Howard should cross center ice and go with Bishop. That would not be wise. Slash by Richards, cross check to Schuster. Nesterov steps in, and then it's just mayhem, as we talked about earlier. Right from the start, this game has had a little bit of energy in it. Blunden, Abdelkader.
And it was Blunden that,
yep.
He was the one that Abdelkader was unloading on at the bottom of the pile.
He can fight. He played for the Erie Otters in junior. He can fight.
Well, it has been nasty from the drop of the puck in game one, but it just reached a different level here in the final minute of game two. Messages sent, and now players being dispatched to their respective dressing rooms, and Ben Bishop organizing the yard sale in front of the Lightning net.
Just looking there, you see the right hand coming. Looks like Blunden.
Now that's 46 at the bottom.
Yep.
There were some eyebrows raised when it was Blunden and not Marchessault or Condrup for John Cooper as that 12th forward. But maybe after the intense rivalry that developed last year, John Cooper might have anticipated something like this.
I agree. I really agree with you on that. I think that's a very valid point.